Suffering is dominating life everywhere. Tension and stress and strain are increasing in every country, whether it's a affluent society or a developing nation. But suffering is everywhere. It is possible for every man to go deep within and saturate his conscious mind with inner happiness, with that unlimited intelligence that dwells at the source of thought. The principle of transcendental meditation is simple. Being is bliss in its nature, is infinite happiness. Mind is always moving in the direction of greater happiness. It is the experience of everyone. Wherever the mind goes, it goes in the direction of greater happiness. And because the nature of inner being is bliss, infinite happiness, therefore, the mind during transcendental meditation takes that inward course in a most spontaneous manner. In this meditation, we do not concentrate or control the mind. We let the mind follow its natural instinct towards greater happiness, and it goes within and gains bliss consciousness in the being. Yes. The technique is, we take a specific thought which suits us, which is called the mantra, or a suitable sound for us, which we receive from the trained teacher of transcendental meditation. And these teachers are found everywhere in the world. I have trained them properly, and they give a suitable word, and the man experiences the thought of that sound and starts minimizing that thought to experience the finer state of that thought until the source of thought is fathomed and the conscious mind reaches the transcendental area of being. So from gross thought to the subtle state of thought, to the subtler, to the subtlest state of thought, this is the path of transcendental meditation till the mind, conscious mind, reaches the bliss consciousness or transcendental consciousness or pure consciousness or the state of being. Here in this state of being, the mind becomes soaked with energy, intelligence and great happiness. With it, it comes out and performs and experiences the world much better than before.